I got all them no rigs on the Wraith, the Pathfinder was sitting in front of the fork truck, dude. You slid down, you were ahead of me, he started to shoot you first. Like, watch the video. Watch the clip on. It's not right. The whole thing's not right. Yeah. Oh, hold that thought. People all over the place! Someone said anything? Ah! Said there's a million people here. No, was no one not looking backwards? Or was this like a new thing? Oh, I got a blue shield. I'm gonna die with it. Shoot motherfuckers no health on. Oh, we're not alone. I hear people behind me.
Fire. Reload. Gonna shut you up real good.
Need help. I'm trying to pop the Phoenix. Push them, please. No, Pathfinder, you got me. Fuck, get it. I'm so sick of that. Talking about. Hoorah, motherfucker! Grab my banner. Presby here. Let me get kills. Or let me get loot. I just want my box back. You're in the box. What are you doing inside my box? No, because it just puts you behind. You hurt the whole team when you do it. Like, now I have to start over on a new weapon. Sure, them when they're streaming like TV shows and shit, it's not gonna hurt their TV shows at all. It's not gonna slow it down. You know what I mean? Like, if what it is the time it takes for
I need an XYZ
to meet XYZ is too slow, right? Say that, do you? That could be bad for you. Just cussing around them. Cussing around them. Not a good idea. He's still not gonna have enough fucking. They got a part-time hobby. what I said. That's the only reason why I tried to start a channel, because, like, I already do it. I might as well try to, I don't know, get some notoriety or, you know what I mean? Like, I could sit down, like, at the end of the night, crop a few things. And you know me and my cropping. It's like, Kaiser, you just need to make fucking thumbnails. I'm like, I have thumbs. I have thumbs and nails. No, I don't need the one.
Thank you.
I changed my mind.
All right, we're losing track here. Do you guys want to rotate? I know it's going to be kind of like null, but
need more kills.
I would say through there real quick, because there's no way they could have looted all that and have all three teams push us.
Always better than iron sights.
I would like light mag. I was like, motherfucker, again, I hear people. Yeah, say they just found a purple barrel.
Got an Evo shield here. Level 2. Phoenix kit here.
I can use that.
Earlier yesterday, I tried to figure out how to edit videos I've already had uploaded to YouTube. It was a nightmare. Apparently, I don't think I can do it from computer or from cell phone. Like, they fucking fed me a bunch of bullshit apps that make no fucking sense, because I cannot take videos that I've already uploaded to YouTube and
I want an extended lightback.
Crop them, or, you know, do what you call thumbnails. I call it shrimming. I don't know. Whatever, but anyways, I'm getting this quick book bag, and I need an energy. Now we're playing. Motorola G. Like, it's not a cheap phone. Like, it was over $200. It does shit I don't even want it to do, and I can't get it to stop doing shit I don't want it to do, so, yeah. It has fucking 3 cameras on the fucking thing. Light mag. Let's get our head in the game. Light mag and a better energy mag. Lucky
we should all get in the next ring.
Ah. I'm gonna go up and craft one more. I'm gonna go up and craft a battle. I am just starting now. Got a 1x2? Something falling in. Care package falling in. You can hear it and see it. Oh, wait a minute. I keep forgetting about that here. I can find a good ship. Come back. I hear him fighting over here.
Go here now.
Yep. You heard it too. If we go the way you want to go, it's going to expose us to the low ground, and it's not going to give us an advantage whether if we show up to that level. Show up to that fight late or not. But it's they're right in front of us. And hold on. Let's crouch, I can hear him. Okay, so there's someone straight in front of us.
Need more kills. What's over here?
When I get up here, I'm dropping all. There's no way. I'm gonna wait. They're down in a state. and this is what I call rotation. If we have high ground and we're not directly in center, we'll have to come to us. Like, I'm taking the best fucking squads of the whole goddamn lobby and forcing them to come to me. And they tell me, like, oh, that's not how you play. Like, fuck you. Go later.
We're inside the ring. Got the positional advantage.
And I hear.
Go here now. Spot my victim over there.
Got an enemy out there.
I'm waiting for circle to close. That's why. Care package
out there.
I just took a vow to quit getting fucking third party. Right now, we could be fucking kill hungry, have Octane to jump his fuck, drop his jump fucking pad down here, jump across, and then I can fucking throw him out my ult. No, I'd rather fight the teams. Sounds like another team just joined, but I'm worried about my Titans.
Round 3, beginning ring countdown.
Sounds like there's a fight there.
Let's hunt over here.
We're already inside.
No, you're lying.
Fight going on there, but there's a lot to our left there. We need to go for the long one. They're on the other side of the wall. Yep, right here. Never mind that fight to the left. Never mind the right here, I mean. Second round, but we need to get back
go
up there.
Here.
Not too far. Roger.
Yeah, I forget where the fuck it is. Oh, there it is. Okay, so we hit jump pad if we need to. We hit this jump pad if we need to. We hit the next jump pad if we need to.
Care package.
I hate this fighting uphill shit. I guarantee you someone's coming. I think I hear Wraith. No, that's fucking. That's you, Bangalore. Oh, right here. I thought I heard people.
Enemy over
looking
there.
Over the edge.
Roger.
Shut up and die.
Coming up, Zip. Come on, I'm dropping a Phoenix on you.